We hope you have found Module 1 interesting and engaging. In the second module, we take a step further to explore the possibilities of AI in education. Together, we look at examples of effective use of AI across the curriculum. How can we harness the power of AI to foster personalized learning, continuous feedback and assessment? How can AI help us utilize data to improve the quality of teaching and learning? We'll encourage you to integrate AI-related activities into your teaching practices in order to enhance student learning. We are happy to introduce you to our new EU Code Week Learning Bits, which you can immediately try out with your students if you wish. In this module, you will find a lot of hands-on activities that can easily be implemented in the classroom.
We will look at ways in which you can prepare your students for a world surrounded by AI. And how can you introduce the students to AI? What skills and knowledge do your students need to unlock the potentials of AI? Maybe some of your students will be interested in building AI themselves. Don't worry, we've got you covered. We have prepared lots of interesting and engaging ideas and resources to assist you. We're very happy to have you here, and we're looking forward to discovering new possibilities of artificial intelligence in education together with you. Remember, we're here for you should you have any questions about the course or the tasks.